Hey guys, if you haven't seen my last video, go watch that one right now. But basically, in this video, I'm just going to be showing them all off by just running them around the circle. So yeah. Alright, let's move on to the next train. The reason I'm doing two trains is because some have couplers like this, but then some have couplers like this, you see? Usually these types of couplers are more common, though.